I'm gonna shoot him in his head and his nuts. Shoot him in the head and his nuts.
Alright.
Move the target away, just push it away. Mm-hmm. If you want it to stop, just let it go, it'll stop. You move it back, you push it in.
Okay.
Alright? Right there is 7 yards. The front of the black on the floor is 5 yards. We want you to put the target past that line anywhere. Alright? All the way back to the wall is 25 yards. Do not take it all the way back to the wall because it might come off the rail.
Okay.
So just leave it in front of the wall.
Okay.
See where the bottom half of the wall kind of angles down?
So use the lines.
Just right in front. Mm-hmm. The last line, the last white line is 20 yards. Four is 15. The black, back of the black is 10 and 5. These magazines take 10 minutes. 10 rounds. 5 and 5. Dump them. Easier that way. 10 and 10, so
gotcha.
Forth. Okay, put it in the front. Push it in to the top. That's not the same round. You don't have to use the whole same round. Sometimes these magazines, after 5 rounds, they get hard. You can put 5 rounds, that's okay. Fine. You're gonna shoot them all anyway.
Alright.
Take the magazine, bullets pointing that way.
Yeah.
Make sure you saw how I put it. Okay? Doesn't go straight in. Kind of an angle.
Gotcha.
You hear it click?
Yes.
That's fine. See the charging handle right here.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure that you at all times the gun is pointing that way.
That way. Gotcha.
Take the charging handle, pull it all the way back with your thumb or with your finger, don't matter, and let go. Now you have a round in the chamber. That's the safety.
Okay.
Position down, safety up. So you're ready. Just leave it down, it doesn't really matter. When you're ready to fire, bring it up. This magazine, you see this round?
Mm-hmm.
This is the front, so it'll be pointing that way. You see this arms?
Mm-hmm.
The round match up with the arm. Put it in the hole, okay? You squeeze, push down. Squeeze it from the top, it's easier. Don't squeeze down here. Squeeze up here. Squeeze, push down. The base of the bullet, stick it in, open it. It's gonna move up. So squeeze on top of the bullet, push down. The next bullet, put it in, let's go. So once you get the swing of it, takes no time, 10 bullets. So, you take the full magazine, bullet pointing that way. Magazine well right here. Stick it in, don't be afraid, slap it in, feel it click. Once it clicks, charging handle right here. Pull it all the way back. Hard. This one is hard. Let's go. Same right here. Push it. Bring it up. Because that's a slip, you put it all the way back. Right there is fine. Stand like a boxer again. Bring it up. Line up with your cheek. Alright, move it forward. What you want to do when you look at the scope is a perfect circle. If it's kind of on the come closer.
Okay.
Until the whole circle is focused.
Okay.
With the cross on the target and fire away.
Gotcha.
Once you finish,
this laser is different.
Safety back on. This button here, just push it. Magazine comes out. Reload, start all over.
Shoot him in his head and his nuts. Shoot him in the head and his nuts.
We'll be right back.
Ake. Shout out to my boy Ake, word. Pin gunner.
That man dead. That man big dead.
If anybody ever asks me what happened, it was him.